Well, here we are in the old biker club once again. There's only a couple things I really want to do here. I'm kind of relaxed with the stock atmosphere here. Nothing really upgraded. But I do have a couple more bike slots. And that's something we have to deal with, I think. Now, this is interesting. I just moved these things around a little bit, and that didn't save for whatever reason. I did have to close out of the last session, simply because it hung up and froze when I tried to switch sessions. There was somebody on there. I figured, wait, we'll do this as a public session as opposed to a solo. And what ended up happening was you had somebody with just their mic open and not really talking, just kind of letting us hear all the clicks. Put the drag up front. Put the Shotaro front and center. That looks good. Now we have these couple of empty slots, so we're going to fill one right now. I'm going to go on to the Southern San Andreas Super Blah Blah. No, I'm not getting the Vortex. And the Nagasaki Chimera, no, that's... There's nothing but handling problems associated with that, as far as I could tell. The Western Daemon, the Zombie Chopper. Now I'm going for something rather practical here. Okay, I mean, I have a Nightblade. I'd consider the Avaris. That does look nice. That is a good-looking bike right there. But, I mean, I don't generally drive choppers. I got one, you know. Not picking this up just yet. I'm trying to build my money up, you know. But there is a bike that I actually need. The rat bite's a that is a thought. Pick up the rat bike there, but the cliffhanger, and that is the BF400. That's right. Fastest bike if you want to do an off-road anything here. If you want to race out road, definitely to the Atomic Sprunk. I have a Sprunk bike, which I might lose eventually. Depends on how much I fill. We're gonna go Atomic. We're going to buy that puppy, and we're going to put it in here. And that'll beam in shortly. Yeah, we'll take it out for a ride. See, now, I'm looking at the bikes. I mean, I've got, obviously, the Shotaro is really something special. But so is the Hakacha, which still might be my favorite bike. It's just so wheelieable, you know? And it's fast. Let me get the Hakacha drag, you know, which I've checked out. Check it out. We've got the Ukuk Club emblem going there. Nightshade. I mean, I haven't even modified the nightshade except for looks, and it does look good. And that's what it's mostly there to be—is to look good. This, of course, is my Jeremy Clarkson tribute to the Vietnam episode of Top Gear. This is a Sprunk. Liveried Sanchez that I stole just to steal. I could see if I down the road want another bike getting rid of this, because it's not really anything of great sentimental value. It's just a nice wheelie bike. Now this one I'm going to keep, though. This is my actual lost liveried Daemon. There's something, you know, with which I had done up in black paint. Something nice about that. Now this is a PCJ 675 is what they're calling this here, as opposed to a 500. I think it might come up as a 500 when you jump on it. Does it? Does it come up as a 500 or is it a 600? Okay. Yeah, it says 675 on the fender. Isn't that funny? Must be a model number, a specific thing. Where is that bike? Am I standing in its spot, and that's the problem? Should beam in shortly. Now that one, the PCJ, that's just, you know, that's a Vice City throwback. That's an old bike that's been in the game forever. Hey, look at that, like magic. Here we have it. We have the Atomic BF400 here. We got the Papa Wheelie. And this is supposed to be the one as far as anything is concerned. As far as off-road racing is concerned. It's supposed to be faster than any of the cars. Probably not in stock mode. We're going to have to rev it up. We can do that. The other thing I want, I don't think it spawns during the night, however, is just to get the rarity of it. I want to get one of the lifeguard blazers, one of the lifeguard quads. That would be cool. For right now, I finally got my, I've got one slot available then for the blazer. I've got this. Cruising the night city streets here. On a dirt bike with no plates. Let's see, what can we do with this bike? Customization wise.
What miracle did you want me to perform?
Hey, I don't even need to change my shirt. That's cool. It's also a Nagasaki. How did I damage it? Let's see, armor, obviously we're gonna need some armor.
1 eternity later.
Wheel type, front wheel. I mean, the stock wheel, that does look how it's supposed to look. That's the only real off-road looking tire there. But you can't color them. Well, they are black already. I guess we'll leave it go. We'll save the money on that. Yeah. Wheel color. Now, you see, you can't change them unless they're custom. And if I change them to custom, then they become street tires. And that's not what this bike is about, really. I think that means we're done here for the time being. Hard to see it at night here. We need to pop back around in the daytime. Well, let's just make it daytime. Custom Shitaro. Yes, let's back it up a little bit. There we go. See, check it out here. All right, let's confirm on that. No helmet. I don't understand this game, but I am digging the paint scheme. I'm digging the look. Would have preferred to go with white wheels. And eventually, maybe I will put street tires on this. I don't believe it affects traction at all. It doesn't stop very well. With as much brakes as I could give it. It does wheelie very well. This is a very good wheeling thing. I think it goes too fast to get the 10 seconds out of it unless you've got a really long run up. A really long straightaway. I'm not sure even where you'd pull that off. But it's very stable in the wheelie. Whee! Would have been safer if I'd crashed right through him, but I'm trying to be nice, you know. And we'll zip around here. Yeah, do we want to make this an actual time kind of thing, or do we want to make money on it? I see we make money on it. And by that I mean I'm not finishing. We're gonna let it go for a while. But will it do? Okay, that wasn't what I wanted to do there, no. I hit something before I got there. You all know the move I want to try here. We're just gonna...
We'll see about that.
We will? Well, good. Papa Willie! Yeah, it does a pretty good job of climbing the walls. That's good. Now we can take a good look at it. See, in the sun you get that nice kind of root beer effect over the black. Whereas in the shade it looks more black. That's just the kind of magic I like. Good looking bike here. Whee boy. Very soft landing. It's a very cushy bike as far as stuff like that's concerned. Trying to kind of kill time here until it's daylight, really. But there's a couple things I want to do in the daylight. Ooh, ow. It doesn't, like, again, it doesn't stop very well. Let's see, can we even do that whole trick? We have to back off a little bit. Maybe not do it full speed. This is my kind of like standard pattern for when I'm just trying to get to 8 minutes on this to get the 8,000. Yeah, I know. I could be making a whole lot more money doing Deadline, and I like Deadline. I'm into Deadline. But. Right now, I want to close out a couple things with my MC club here. Truth be told, the only reason I'm still spawning at the MC club is because I want to get, you know, the Romero hearse there. I think it's Romero. I think it's Romero. You're there, I'm just thinking of the Night of the Living Dead, which is, you know, be kind of funny. And to really do that, you need to do the one mission, and, you know, which you hardly ever get a chance to do because you end up having somebody you know online and your MC and get the whole get the right mission that has the hearses as opposed to the SUVs. So far it hasn't yet. That was so cool for just a minute there. I had no way of getting out of it. Let's see, we do like an hour every 60 seconds or so. So by the time I get done with this race, we should be... Can we hit the gap and whee! That's the great thing about these races, you can just be completely self-destructive and stunting out like mad. Let's see, can it wheelie enough that it... Whoa, yes we can! We get over the whole thing and then... Oh! I didn't even die on crashing into the building there. I died on impact with the ground. Alright, one more then we'll do the time warp again. Just until... Just until we can get ready for phase two, what my plans are for today. Okay, let's cash this out. Now, I think we've killed enough time that we should have sunshine. And if we have sunshine, then we have a chance. Again, Rockstar, please fix this. We click the Lycola here. Go to free mode. Again, the reason I like Bahama West Mamma Mia is you get put right where you want to be, as far as I'm concerned. Right by one of my apartments and my CEO office. And really near my bike club. The game is hilarious. That's what the race brakes, wow. It's not a Hakachu drag. Okay, we want to go here. Don't go through there, because the nets are Absolutely. That was weird. It's like the ghost blazer. Okay, we want to steal this blazer. Simply because it's a blazer. It's not the blazer we want to keep. Now, we want to go looking. Somewhere at one of these little stations, there should be a lifeguard blazer. That's what we want. We don't want to run over anybody because we really don't want to deal with police right now. And we got a lot of beach to work with. I mean, I'm not panicking because I don't see one yet. My luck today, all the lifeguards will be like, no, we're gonna be healthy, we're gonna walk to here, we're gonna run everything. That's... I know what you're saying, why don't you just take this blazer? Well, the lifeguard ones are more like those utility kind of quads. It's performance is the same, I think. It might be a little heavier, so I don't know. I don't know how they worked that out, whether it was just a reskin. No one really notices that I'm driving a motorcycle here through their... driving a quad through their faces. Yeah, I mean, that's got a tracker. I'm not worried about it. We just gotta get through here. It's not because they're fun to drive, mind you. This is a twitchy thing. It is an absolute twitchy thing to drive. I'm not enjoying this. You get seasick trying to drive a blazer. But just for the having the rare vehicle. Oh, wait, I think I see one. Do I see one? No, it was a rock. Come on. Somewhere here has got to spawn. Let's do the time warp again. Okay, I took it for a little drive out. Try and kind of clear the area here. Come on, this is not supposed to be this hard. I mean, it is a rare vehicle. I'm driving the right vehicle to get it to spawn in. Hey, dude. Where's your wheels? Alright, so, this isn't working. Let's try this. Sick.
Can't make it to work today.
Oh, I can't engage in my motorcycle club powers. Okay, so they're just driving around left? Is that it? I was gonna send my bike back to the motorcycle club. I guess I could do that and walk here. Okay, so now I'm running with my helmet, even though I was driving without my helmet. Okay, so I don't have another set of wheels out now, so this should mean that the game should recognize I'm driving a blazer, so it should spawn blazers. Yeah, you'd think that.
Eventually.
There it is, finally. Let's do this thing. I've only been driving back and forth since the early morning light. Hooray! I'm a lifeguard! Woohoo! Woohoo! How long have I been doing that? 3 hours of daylight here. Let's get it home. Yeah, and considering this is a public session, we gotta get this in. Yes! Maybe you need to only find it in a public session. I don't know, but there it is, and now it's mine. Completely mine. Interesting. This vehicle cannot be modified, because then it can be driven around inside. How much stuff can we knock over? Can't it up? And there you have it. Now I can live out all those Baywatch fantasies that I don't have, actually. I didn't even watch it. Lester, no. Stop it. Lester. I don't know. I got the right image. I got nothing to say. This is the Black Knight. Have a great night. Thanks for killing the shot. Oh dear, there's always somebody's got to start. I just want to film an ending to this video. This guy's weird. He's bumping me, but he's not trying to kill me. He's just trying to annoy me. Much like Lester does. Doesn't realize my secret plan. Ooh, check the flip-flops. Lifeguard on patrol! We're patrolling. Excuse me, miss, are you drowning? Oh, gotta be safe. No, Lester, stop calling. I'm just patrolling, I'm lifeguard. You don't have to be afraid. I'm here for your safety. The safety of others and stuff.